old. My sister bought me this, and I think it's freaking adorable. So I just want to start it and to see how it does. I am really excited about it. So you guys are about to see me kind of put it together. It's so cute, the size of like a hand. So let's see. Let's get this started. Let's see here. Okay, so these are the, supposed to be a chia pet, of course. These are the seeds. So let's see what we do. The chia pet planner. Chia seed packet for 3 plantings. Oh, so I can actually plant this 3 times, y'all. 3 times. So that's perfect. Oh, damn. Alright, so step 1. Submerge your chia planter in a bucket, pot, or sink for 30 minutes to allow the clay to absorb the moisture. Alright, so let's do that first. Okay. And it says for 30 minutes. So it says for 30 minutes, so we're going to time that now.
All right, so we are done with the 30 minutes, and I am about to do step 2.
Okay, which is in the drip tray, place 2 teaspoons of chia seeds with 1/4 cup water. Do not use all the chia seeds. There's enough seeds for 3 plantings. Stir thoroughly and let the mixture sit for 10 minutes. The mixture should form a thick gel-like paste, which will help the seeds adhere to your chia planter. Okay, perfect. And then last, empty the water from the planter through the top hole. And spread a thin, even layer of seeds on the surface surrounding the child using a small spreader, a spoon, or your fingers. Don't let the seeds clump in any one area. You can spread the seeds on the back of the bassinet and directly behind the front of the child, even though there are no grooves. Leave the planter in a dry tray for 2 days. Okay. Okay. All right. Easy enough. And this is how you're supposed to kind of keep up with it. Beautiful. So, this is about to sit for another 10 minutes, which is perfect. Oh, no. Whoa, come on. Alright, which is perfect timing for me to make the mixture. So, let me go ahead and open this. These are so adorable. Alright, so now. Alright, so now we're supposed to mix it up here. So mix it very thoroughly. And then after that, we let it sit for 10 minutes. So it's about 6:50 right now. So it's about 6:50 right now. So when it hits 7, I'm gonna take this out right here and then also do the spreading and then just water it. All right, so now, and then on day 2, I'm supposed to let the seeds sit and do not add water. Don't worry if the chia seeds are looking dry, they will start to sprout once you add water. And then day 3 is when I'm supposed to basically, just water it. Looks like it. After letting the seeds adhere to your planter for 2 days, fill your chia planter with water through the top hole and let the water drain into the drip tray. If you find water collecting on the surface of your planter, absorb the excess water with a cloth or a paper towel. Keep your planter filled with fresh water and empty the drip tray daily. Place a plastic bag loosely over the chia planter for a few days until the seeds sprout and mist your planter daily to moisten the seeds. Enjoy your chia plant for several weeks. When the growth appears leggy or overgrown, it is time to remove the old growth. Chia plant planters should be washed and can be replanted indefinitely. Oh, I love that. I love that. All right. I found this little plastic container, which will be perfect. And I apologize if I'm talking funny because I just had a dentist appointment yesterday. All right. So first, let me first take this out. Let me drain that. perfect. Now it's all glossy. Okay, so we're gonna place it right here. All right, perfect. That way you guys can see. All right, so now, you're supposed to take this, and now it's kind of thick. As you guys can see, it's kind of thick. And you're supposed to spread it over the chia pet. Alright, so there it is. It's kind of done dried a little bit, but until tomorrow, we will continue what we need to do. This is day one. This is what I have to do for day two. So day, okay, so day two, I just leave it like this. So this is also going to happen with day two. Where, so yeah, I just leave it like this. Alright, you guys, listen, day two. It's everything has dried. And then of course with day two, it says to basically just let it sit there. And then day three, I follow steps five and six. So yeah. This is day two, and I am about to, this is day three. This is day three, so day three, like I said before, you're just following these steps for 2 days. Okay, so let's go ahead. All right, so I'm gonna add the water here. Oh, Jesus. Oh, all right. Got that done. So after filling, and it is a little over, so I'm about to soak that up, because you're supposed to soak that up with a cloth. Okay. And then place a plastic bag over it. So let's do that. So I put a plastic bag over it loosely. I soaked up the water. So yeah, we'll just wait to see what happens here. I don't know if this is what it's supposed to be looking like right now, but it's a little wet, and I don't see anything going on at all, so we'll just see. Alright y'all, so here's an update. You can kind of see the seeds have opened, and they have kind of started to sprout. Y'all see that? I feel like there's too much water down here, but the seeds are still sprouting, so I'm not going to do anything. But y'all can see the seeds have opened up, and they are sprouting. So I'm just leave it how it is. I'm not going to touch it. I'm just going to... And what I keep doing is, when there's water that has accumulated in the bottom, I've basically been taking a paper towel and soaking it up. So yeah. And it says keep it filled with fresh water, so I'm about to put more water in there. And then I keep just filling it back up with water. So, yeah, so so we'll just see. Right, little update. That's what it's looking like. Yeah, so here it is. And I don't know what it is, but the look of this chia pet is really freaking me out. Like, I don't know, it's just like, I don't know, it's just making me, like, feel like, I don't know, like, it's just, ugh, it's giving me, like, a ugh feeling. Like, I don't know what it is, but I just, I'm not, I don't know. But I'm excited, because I know when it blooms, it's going to be like that. But as of right now, it's just, it's freaking me out. Alright, next day, it's been about 2 days. So that's what it's looking like. The front's not really growing. I feel like it's because there's water. Too much water down there, but I'm not going to touch it because, yeah, I'm just not. So that's what it looks like. Alright, y'all. This is what we have. I feel like, I don't know, I just feel like it's not growing thick like that. It kind of looks like it's kind of, I don't know, it just doesn't look like it's, like, I don't know, it's not like sprouting. I don't know, it's just, I don't know, we'll just keep going. It's just, I have some tea.